everybody. Today's Friday, September 22nd. I took the day off, and I'm going to camp because it looks like it's going to rain tomorrow and Saturday and Sunday. Well, tomorrow's Saturday. So, I've got the vacation time to use. I'm going to use it. I'm going to work on a video for reviewing those little toys and stuff that I collect a little bit later, and cook a nice meal and just enjoy the evening here. And I guess, again, it's one of the last weekends in September, and then October I'll get just Saturday nights, so we'll see. But when I was out here last weekend, I got up on Sunday morning and it was raining, so I left the tent and my sleeping bag and everything here in the rain, because the game camera had an eye on it. I figured, well, it'll be safe for the most part. And it was going to rain for a couple days anyhow. So I left my gear out here. And whenever I went to pick up my gear on Tuesday, I got home and looked at it. And it turned out I had a visitor on Monday morning at about 5 o'clock in the morning. So check this out. See if you can tell what it is. I'll tell you what it is afterwards. But pretty neat. Check this out. So that little creature running around my tent is called a fisher. Some call it a fisher cat, and it's a resident of like the rodent family. Like it's a weasel, and they're supposed to be ferocious. It's bigger than a cat, and it can take down porcupines. It's like the only known predator for porcupines. And a friend at work told me that he thinks the Game Commission brought those fishers into the state to control the porcupine population. I've never seen a porcupine. So either way, they're pretty scarce, and they're also, if you did see one, it would probably run the other way. They're supposed to be ferocious, but they're probably going to run the other way, just like they say about black bears too. Hopefully, if I ever run into one, it's going to run the other way. Other than that, it's like I said, it's going to get cool tonight, but not cold. The wind's blowing. It's like supposed to be 10 out of the east, but it's blowing a little higher than that, gusting at least. Maybe 15, but I got cool pretty quick, and I ended up putting my jeans on. So I'm just going to cook a meal tonight. I'm going to go down in the quarry and work on a video for my one of my review videos. And it won't matter if it's windy or not down there. The wind kind of just gets quiet down there. It'll be nice. So I'll hang out down there for a while and come back up here and cook dinner. And I probably won't record a lot of that since I did that. Not a lot else to record out here, really. But the moon might be out tonight. I might do like a time lapse kind of thing. We'll see. But I'll let you know if anything interesting happens.
It's about 5 p.m. and I'm down in the quarry. Everything's set up now for me to do my review video. It's probably a little hard to see. It's kind of camouflaged in this kind of lighting, but on the rock there I've got a little tray, a wooden tray, with about 22 of my favorite fidget toys. And we'll walk over here. Whoa! I always like to have this little pond in the background, so here's what you'll see later. And I'll be sitting sort of to the left of that little box and discussing each one. And hopefully it will remain in focus. That is a big concern. We'll see. But I did prepare for this. I mean, I had to think about what I was going to take with me last night. And everything on the right page is the name of the item. And on the left are things, notes that I might want to refer to, and maybe photos and stuff. So it becomes quite an adventure to edit this all down, all on your phone. We'll see someday. I'd like to change that and get a nice PC and what's that called? I can't think of it. DaVinci Pro or DaVinci, it's a video software. That's what I was trying to think of. So, I'm going to go ahead and do this now, and then we'll pack up, go back up to camp, and probably get a fire going, get some steak cooking. I'll talk to you then. Well, that took a lot more energy than I thought it was going to take. A lot. I think it's going to be worth it. I'm going to have to edit everything down. But it's going to be rainy for the next couple days. It is only Friday. I have Saturday, all day Saturday inside to play. And all day Sunday. And then back to work on Monday. Back to the old grindstone. So I got lots. I got my favorites to play with tonight. So thank you so much, for staying on the video for this far. This is one of the things that I do when I come camping back here. It's one of my favorite things to do, actually. And one of my favorite places to be. I don't know why that doesn't want to close. There we go. Okay, I am just about ready. We're going to go up there and get a fire going. Oh, shoot. My notes. I'm going to cook some steak. And I brought sweet peas. And it is getting colder. It is getting colder. So, all right, I'll let you know what happens next.
but my own. Someday morning, gonna wake up crazy, gonna grab my gun, kill my baby. Nobody's business but mine. In a whole body's doggone business, how my baby treat me. Nobody's business but my own. Someday morning, gonna wake up boozy, gonna grab my gun, gonna kill old Susan. Nobody's business but mine.
Well, it's about 10 p.m. and I had a nice meal. I have some leftovers here I'm going to snack on. And I'm letting the fire burn down from this point, I think. And like I said earlier, that tropical storm off the coast is going to push some rain this way, 5 or 6 a.m. So I'm going to try to get out of here. Otherwise, well, I'm going to get out of here. I'm going to get wet getting out of here, one way or the other. Yeah, that's it. If I don't have any other further updates, then thank you for joining me again. And I know this will be a short one. Not much is going on this evening. It's nice to be out here, and I did get my video done. That was more work than I thought, but I had fun doing it. So yeah, let's just consider this maybe wrapping it up for the evening, for the weekend. And thanks for watching. See you next time.